Here, we see nature in its finest form.